In 2009, the vision of giving Indigenous youth positive opportunities within the community and civic system had become a reality. The vision was named Oshki Annishinabe Nigaaniwak, which means Young Indigenous People Leading. The mission of Oshki Annishinabe Nigaaniwak is to provide Indigenous youth positive opportunities in the community and civic system by bridging and providing culturally appropriate programs and supports related to employment, literacy, and recreation to increase resiliency, self-sustainability, pride, and future opportunities.
I've been a student myself and just like struggling what resources to use within the city, so I had to learn from just experience and through life struggles.
Indigenous elders gifted the spirit name in a naming ceremony as a reminder that youth are the leaders of today as well as tomorrow. During the naming ceremony, elders also gifted us with the guiding principles of caring, sharing, kindness, and truth.
We offer a grade 12 program and we run the program twice per year. So people need to come in with 2 high school credits from grade 9 to grade 12 and we'll help them complete their grade 12 in 6 months.
Now that I'm getting older and changing my life around, so I want to finish my grade 12 and get into the trades, carpentry, or get into social work and work with the youth.
I'm the lead program coordinator for the Eagle's Nest program, and we sit underneath Eagle Urban Transition Center. In the beginning of the program, we usually ask the youth, what is it that they want out of our program?
What motivated me to get into the program was the fact that I was unemployed and I wasn't going to school, so I needed something to do instead of just sitting at home all day.
Some examples of opportunities that are provided to youth include scholarships, awards, work placements, internships, and training programs.
The 7 sacred teachings are structured around the Eagle's Nest program through some of the teachings that our elder brings in. Respect is which is one of them that we like to kind of revolve the whole program around. So I always wanted to help youth on just learning on how to utilize these resources.
How OAN helps Urban Circle is they actually promote our programs. They're also showing us respect for one another as organizations, as we all have different programs that we offer, but in different ways and maybe at different times.
Here at the city, we are embedding and practicing our traditional and cultural beliefs and are beginning to restore and teach this way of life within our own space as it is taught to us by the community.
The youth learn respect in our program by communicating with others within their classroom, but also when they're working within the community, going out and maybe doing a practicum or maybe going out and volunteering, and they learn that respect within the classroom and then it ripples out.
Say hi, you know, say hi to people, ask how people are doing.
Just to be respectful, to not say something in a negative way.
Basically accepting people's opinions even if they're not your same opinions.
You know, everyone's equal, all 4 races, so no one's better than the other.
The message that I have for the youth about respect in Buffalo is that the teachings that I've been taught by elders like in the city and also elders from the states as well is that we have to be like the buffalo and to show respect, and it's like an inner peace that we have, and within that inner peace that we have, we're able to give respect even in times of discomfort. So always showing that respect for each other.
Honestly, like for me being there, like it's just like it opened so many doors and just kind of blew my mind on things that we don't learn in normal schools. The knowledge that we can obtain from Urban Circle is really empowering for Indigenous culture. So I think that's really great school for us as a community in the North End.
It is stories such as the ones you just heard that reinforces the need to continue on our journey of reconciliation and what keeps us here at the city focused and motivated.